Plank holds can always be done either on the hands or on the elbows. As you come into it, keep your body up in a straight line, and I want the shoulders on top of the wrists. You may also come down to your elbows. Always keep the butt squeezed in and knees tight together.